A bicyclist has died after South Carolina state troopers say they were hit by an SUV this morning. Around 10:45, troopers say an SUV was driving on Farrell Road near Mount Pilgrim Church Road when a bicyclist pulled out in front of them from a wooded area. They say the cyclist died at the scene. That crash remains under investigation.